My name is Mambulawa, currently working for Mondi South Africa as a genetic deployment specialist. My greatest achievement thus far is obtaining a PhD in agriculture, majoring in genetics. My greatest highlight is unlocking the barriers, especially in Black women, as being at the forefront of greatness in this male-dominated forestry industry. In the near future, I foresee myself holding an executive position, which will also give other women hope and be able to achieve their greatest potential. Thank you.
My name is Analisio Mbente, Senior Silviculture Forester for Mondi in Donjaneni area. My job entails a number of things ranging from financial management, ensuring operational performance, adhering to certification requirement, compliance to corporate governance, as well as health and safety. I'd say my greatest accomplishment to date has been becoming the youngest Black female senior forester, having done so at the age of 26. And my aspirations going forward is to continue working hard and breaking boundaries in this male-dominated industry by becoming the youngest Black female area manager in Mondi.
My name is Nokululeko Ntinga and I work for Mondi Forest based in Hilton, and I am the operations research specialist. Basically what I do is I look into time studies and productivity, and also look into ergonomics, best operating practices and standards. So what is my biggest achievement in life? My greatest and biggest achievement in life is being the first Black female to win a double Slug medal at both Sarsfeld and Stellenbosch. So this means that I got an average of 75% and above from my first year all the way till my final year. So what is my aspirations? My aspirations is inspired by our current Miss Universe when she says, let us occupy our spaces. And this means, you know what, let us occupy spaces that our great grandmothers didn't have the opportunity to occupy. Women rock!